Hi everyone, welcome to Physics Blaster. Today we are going to see about time period of the satellite. Consider a satellite orbiting around a planet from the eye edge from the surface of the planet. The distance covered by the satellite during one rotation in its orbit is equal to 2 pi rp plus h. It comes from the circumference of the circle because the path of the satellite is circular and the time taken for it is the time period t. Speed v equal to distance traveled by time taken equal to 2 pi rp plus h by t. Substitute the value of orbital velocity v equal to root of gmp by rp plus h equal to 2 pi rp plus h by t. T equal to 2 pi by gmp rp plus h by 3 by 2. By squaring on both sides we get t square equal to 4 pi square by gmp into rp plus h the whole cube. Take it as a first equation. For satellite orbiting near the surface of the planet, h is negligible when compared to the radius of the planet. Okay, so h is taken as negligible. T square equal to 4 pi square by gmp into re cube. Now here re cube is split into re and 1 re square is taken here. Gmp by rp square equal to acceleration due to gravity. So t square equal to 4 pi square by g into rp. T equal to 2 pi root of rp by g. This is the time period of the satellite to complete one revolution. Now for earth, g equal to 9.8 meter per second square. Radius of the earth equal to 6.4 into 10 power 6 meter. And so by substituting the value we get approximately 85 minutes. It shows that a satellite take 85 minutes to complete one revolution around earth. Now take equation t square equal to 4 pi square by gmp re plus h cube. The term 4 pi square by gme is constant, so we take it as c. T square equal to c re plus h the whole cube. This is Kepler's law of period. It's a proof for Kepler's law of period. Okay, thanks for watching. Those who are not watched the video for energy of the satellite, I give the link in description, go and see it. Thanks for watching. Tomorrow we see about orbital velocity. Share this video, subscribe to the channel, like the video and comment on the video. Thank you. Thanks for watching.